themselves are awful small to grown men. The warden slammed that heavy door behind me, said, allow me to introduce to you the famous Lefty Flynn. I'd better bow to old Lefty in the paper, how you brought down the banks out in the west. I figured he'd be bigger than a mountain, with chisel arms and battle scars tattooed upon his chest. But he was small, and he looked just like a movie star. While his teeth were pearly white, and his hair was black as coal.
Get to work.
I'll never forget the day that I shook his hand.
Jerk.
And began my education from the famous Lefty Flynn.
Be a good jam tonight over at Debbie Myers. Shane and Debbie and Roger.
He took to me and was only friend. And he told me all about his hiding places and all the money that he stole and never got to spend. He said there was this old abandoned farmhouse, and in the backyard was a dried up well. $1 million lay there at the bottom. We made a pact to knock the back and break out of the cell. We barely made it out with lawmen on her tail.
Quite a fiddle player.
While the bullets were flying and the shot old Lefty down. With a heavy heart, I headed for that pot of gold. And on across the border to the Gulf of Mexico. I'm living like a king in old Tampico, and I'll never have to steal and run again. Just like the plan, I built that little tavern for the neon lights as well to the famous Lefty Flynn.